ordinaria. It's not the time to get sick, huh? Inflammatory response can be systemic. We cytokine and immune soldiers, signals set everywhere, coming in cascade. Body asking for help as fast in heart rate, and with fever to escalate. Despite young age, the virus goes raging and breaking. Immune battle is overtaking with cytokines helping. No response to be too late. The C virus is able to exaggerate differently in each individual, becoming beyond control, making cells abnormal, see tumor in people. Virus attacking respiratory system, causing air problems. Life is in danger, but fight must be over if virus no longer for 15% of people, despite the benefits of virus dying, inflammation response is still ongoing. Too much inflammation, no good, lol. Soldiers overwhelmed, still in alert. But virus killed, no more threat. Break needed, battle is over. If not, it must be something about disease underlying, causing complications, stay away from addictions.